Welcome along to Las Vegas. It's Viva Las Vegas tonight. As for the first time ever, the Formula One cars are racing along the strip. I can't wait to see what this place has in store for F1 tonight. 17 corners, 3 straights, 2 DRS zones, and the glitz and glamour of Las Vegas as we race around the 3.8 miles of Sin City. The strip has been taken over to become a straight tonight, commanding top speeds of around 212 miles an hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Perez, Russell, Verstappen, Gasly, Ocon, Sargent, Albon, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Norris, Joe, Oscar Piastri, De Vries, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action. Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And apart from that, keep an eye out for anyone getting a good launch from the midfield. You see it happen from time to time, and it can really throw a spanner into the races of the quicker cars and push them into a more risky strategy.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz would be my first choice for this race. He had excellent race stamina, giving him the opportunity to charge through the ranks.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.